As far as Manipur is concerned, I think they are trying to belittle the fact that Manipur has voted overwhelmingly in favor of Bharatiya Janata Party. If you look at the statistics, you would realize that we have got a vote share of more than 36%, which is the highest vote share, though we may have lost a few seats by a small narrow margin. And besides that, the other legislators, whether it be from the Naga People's Front and the other parties or others who have supported us, had also contested election on an anti-Congress plank. So if you look at it from that point of view, then I think the sense of the mandate and the spirit of the mandate was in favor or in support of a BJP-led government. And therefore, anything other than that would have amounted to violating or outraging the popular will of the people.